Debutant Dipesh Jain's Gali Guleiyan, for which Manoj Bajpayee was feted with the Best Actor Award at the Indian Film Festival of Melbourne, will hit the screens on September 7th. The Hindi psychological drama, also known as In the Shadows, has travelled to almost 20 international film festivals. Manoj features in a heart-wrenching portrayal of a man trapped within the walls and alleys of old Delhi and his own mind. It is about how he attempts to break free to find a human connection. Shocked by Manoj's performance, here's how some celebs reacted. Pooja Chopra.
मायूस हूँ क्योंकि जैसे मनोज जी ने मुझे ऑलरेडी कहा कि जैसे आप बाहर निकलोगी मूवी देखकर तो बहुत मायूस हो जाओगी, दो घंटे तक मन नहीं करेगा किसी से बात करने का. तो मैं ऑलरेडी थोड़ी सहम गई हूँ, बिकॉज आई नो इट्स अ वेरी हार्ड हिटिंग स्ट्रॉन्ग फिल्म एंड आई एम लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू द परफॉर्मेंस. आई नो इट्स अ वेरी वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग.
व्हाइल सम ट्वीटेड, पत्र लेखा, मनोज बाजपेयी, ट्रूली यू आर दिस जनरेशन्स फाइनेस्ट, हैट्स ऑफ टू यू सर. गली गुलियां इज ट्रेजिक एंड सफोकेटिंग. अहाना कुमरा, standing here with my most favorite actor Manoj Bajpayee. You're truly an inspiration to a whole generation with the roles you select and how perfectly you deliver the most nuanced performances. All the best for Gali Guleiyan. It's hard-hitting and suffocating and you shine. While Manoj plays the main protagonist, he is supported by an ensemble cast. It is produced by Shuchi Jain of Extant Motion Pictures.